it going? On July 5th and 6th, two girls had a garage sale. Not just any garage sale, but a Vice Grip garage sale. So we could go on a trip to follow them to Cleveland and Detroit and some other random little town in Ohio. So come look at the garage sale. Look at all this stuff. We have clothes over here, a pile of jeans, you know.
What's that on the table?
I'm glad you asked. It's a Lance Bass bear. You were gonna sell it, but you know, I can't part with it. Oh. No, everyone wants this over here. I mean, who doesn't want this?
What is it?
It's a poster of Bruce Lee.
I want it.
Who wants it? It's only 50 cents. So he had his keyboard, you know. I play a song, but we already have better music playing, so you know. This lovely stuff over here.
What's that hat look like on your head? Darn.
Look at all this great stuff. Who wouldn't want to buy all this?
I would.
I know. That's it for the garage sale.
That's wonderful. How much did we make so far?
Well, follow me and I'll show you. Step in any dog poop. I'm following. We made almost $200. Look at this.
It's beautiful. I want some.
And then this is our little friend too.
Yay!
Got him at the dollar store. Because we made something amazing. Follow me.
Let's go! I'm stuck on a rock.
This way.
That'd be great if it wasn't taping.
Right here.
Oh.
Vice Grip, if you show me yours. Their new CD that comes out July 26th, 2008.
It's wonderful. What does the rest of the writing say?
Well, it's my birthday in 8 days. I'll be 17 or 18, depends
on who you are.
Then I'll talk about 9 days and more tour and 11 days.
Never finished. Oh,
look what someone put out there.
Who did that?
Did you do that?
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm gonna get run over.
What a great garage sale. Katie, what shirt are you wearing?
I'm wearing my Vice Grip shirt.
And what shirt am I wearing?
Your Vice Grip shirt that we're models for in the merch store.
Yeah.
That's about it. We're out.